2 आई थी उसमें बहुत अच्छा काम करवाया था आपने नए लोगों से जो भी थे आपके साथ बहुत अच्छा काम करवाया था तो यहाँ भी कुछ नोट्स तो आपसे लेते ही होंगे
नहीं ऐसा तो कुछ नहीं है
करण है और हैं जो आपके नज़दीक हैं
ऐसा कुछ नहीं है मुझे कुछ पता नहीं लेकिन इतना ज़रूर है कि जब भी हम सीन करते हैं डेफिनेटली इट्स अ सीन जिसके अंदर हम इंडल्ज हो जाते हैं उस वक्त ये नहीं होता कि हाँ डेफिनेटली कहीं ऐसा होता है जहाँ मैं कुछ ना सही कह रहा हूँ कर रहा हूँ तो obviously Karan could correct me and I could do the vice versa.
Nonsense.
But ऐसी कोई चीज़ें हैं नहीं जो मैं कह सकता हूँ कि आदमी किसी को सिखा रहा है because हम खुद अभी भी सीख रहे हैं. So
it just goes on. Everybody has their approach, you know, so. They really liked it. They've not seen too much of the film. So like they were pretty surprised when they saw it. But unko achhi lagi, they're waiting to see the actual film. They're not going to like put me on a pedestal and make it seem ki kya trailer hai, kya teaser hai. So we'll know once the film is out what they really think.
Hi Ishita, Madhu BBC Hindi se samne aapke.
Hi.
Aishita, kuch filmein aisi hoti hain jo aapki image badal deti hain. To aap maanti hain ki isse pehle humne jitni bhi filmein aapko dekha tha, hamesha chulbule andaaz mein hi dekha hai. Lekin first time hum aapko proper action karte hue dekhenge. To aapko lagta hai ki ye film kahin na kahin aapki image badalne mein kamyab rahegi?
I think as an actor, that's what we always want to do different kind of roles. And sometimes, for some reason, you don't get the kind of roles that you want to do. But yeah, in this, I'm playing something very different and I'm very happy and excited about it. And I hope ki logo ko pasand hai. And in future, I get to do not just action, comedy and, you know, something else also.
She's changed as a person also. Every day on set, she'll ask me, aaj kisko marna hai? So
I in fact wanted to like...
Aaj kisko todna hai? Sorry, todna was the word.
Hi, Sunny ji, I'm Pankaj from Urban Asian on your center. Hi. In your career, I don't remember seeing you playing a negative character, correct me if I'm wrong. In this film also, Karan is, from the trailer it seemed that he's playing a grey character or a negative character. Were you tempted to play a negative character or have you consciously stayed away from negative roles?
Aisa kuch nahi hai, kahani acha character ho, toh definitely whether it's negative or positive doesn't matter, but there has to be justification to what I mean, in the character and would love to do it. And my question to you is, would you want me to see me in a negative role? You would want to see me in a negative role? Doing what? Huh? Torturing somebody? Huh?
So we'll do blank two and we'll turn the tables.
Ishita, hi. Priyanka.
Hi.
Ishita, you know, you were superb in Drishyam and I think that's been your breakout performance in Bollywood. But after that, and even previous to that, you've been a popular TV star. But tell me, is it very difficult for an outsider to get meaty, to get good opportunity roles in Bollywood as compared to TV? Do you think it's easier for TV actors to still get great opportunities?
There is no right answer for this. I think it depends on the person, it depends. I think luck is something that I really believe in, to be in the right place at the right time. Like, I started from television, a lot of people thought I wouldn't. But I did, and I got good roles, and I was happy doing that. And yes, Drishyam is the film that, you know, like, people associate me with, but I have done a lot of work. It is difficult, and not just for outsiders. I think it's difficult for everybody, because there are a lot of talented actors out there, and everybody's struggling and trying to get, and it's just, you know, sometimes it takes a little more time, and sometimes it's the first film, and, you know, you're sorted. So, yeah, I think that's my answer for this.
Behzad here. So, congratulations, this is your first film as director as well.
Thank you.
So, आप ये बताइए कि सेट पे जो फर्स्ट डे ऑफ शूट था वो कैसा रहा? Because you're directing सनी पाजी एंड करण वीर एंड इशिता. So, how was it? What was the scene? And
honest answer?
जी, honest answer.
फटी पड़ी थी. First day.
तो कैसे संभाला गया सब कुछ?
You know, at some point we feel if it's written in the stars, it just starts to flow. And first day we did have a few issues because we were shooting at a dicey location, which was Worli Village. There was action, and my mistake to start with that. But somehow that sequence has come out the best. So we just, you know, grit our teeth and did our job. And once we survived the first day, then it just started moving. There was no issue after that.
Karan.
All right, this is the last question.
Karan, as a newcomer, do you, right here in the center.
Hi.
Karan, as a newcomer, do you feel any, like, are you nervous that, you know, there's already so much competition with so many newcomers coming in the industry every year? Do you feel the worry, you know, to perform and make your place in the industry?
No, not really. I think competition is something that's inevitable in any field. So I just want to do the best work I can do, and I think that my work will speak for itself. So I don't really worry or think about what other people are doing. And I think the more actors that are coming up, it's only better for us, because there are so many good stories out there that need to be told. So I think it's only a good thing for the industry that there are more young actors coming through.
Thank you so much, guys.
Thank you, guys.
And I would just like the entire cast and crew to be on stage for a quick photo op. But before we click a picture, give me two mics. Vishalji, I have one question aapke liye. Being a producer of the movie recently, jaise kisi press ne ek sawal pucha, mere man mein bhi sawal tha ki patriotism wali movies have been doing superbly well, extremely well since last few months. So this was aapka kya soch tha before you wasted in this movie?
हमारी कोई इंटेंशनल फिल्म नहीं थी कि पेट्रियटिज्म फिल्म बनाएंगे
जी.
हमारे पास बेजाद है, बेजाद और प्रणव स्क्रिप्ट लेके आए थे कि पिक्चर है, और टोनी मेरे पार्टनर है नहीं यहाँ पर
जी.
हमने स्क्रिप्ट सुनी, हमें पिक्चर अच्छी लगी, और उसके बाद ये चीज़ें अपने आप ऐसा हो गया कि उरी के बाद
जी.
ये अभी एक मौसम ऐसा बन गया कि हर जगह पेट्रियटिज्म देश के लिए फिल्में चल रही. तो आई थिंक वी आर जस्ट लकी, आई डोंट से लकी और लकी अनफॉर्चुनेटली, वेयरएवर वी आर. सो जो हुआ वो गलत हुआ, पर हमारा जो फिल्मों का माहौल है और जो फिल्म जिस तरह की फिल्में आ रही हैं उस टाइम पे एक फिल्म आ गई है जो टेररिज्म के ऊपर है
जी.
तो आई थिंक जस्ट अ डेस्टिनी व्हिच प्लेज अ पार्ट. तो वही है, हमने एक सुनी थी, आज ये खड़े हैं, एंड सनी सर ने हमें सपोर्ट किया, एंड करण, बेजाद, द होल टीम, इशिता, करणवीर
जी,
फैबुलस कार्निवल, निशांत, दे वर पार्ट ऑफ इट. सो थैंक यू सो मच फॉर एवरीवन टू सपोर्ट अस इन अ फिल्म एंड मेक इट लाइक अ लवली फिल्म व्हिच इज देयर आउट एंड अबाउट. Can have a look at it. The trailer aap logo acha laga, but I'm sure ke picture bhi achi lagegi. Third mein ko please dekhiyega.
Nishant, aapke kitty se aur kya kya aane wala hai aage chalke? What are your future projects?
So there are a couple of more projects which we are working on. Which we'll be announcing after the release of this movie.
Okay. तो ये मूवी का कलेक्शन देखेंगे, उस हिसाब से पता चलेगा. लेकिन थैंक यू सो मच गाइस, थैंक यू सो मच. वी विल हैव अ फाइनल पिक्चर, एंड थैंक यू सो मच फॉर बीइंग पार्ट ऑफ दिस वंडरफुल #blank trailer ऑन ट्विटर, इंस्टा, फेसबुक.